Hi, I'm Ramya Nagarajan, member of technical staff here at Tailscale. In this video, we're going to demo how to use groups in Okta as part of ACLs in Tailscale. In Tailscale, ACLs, or access control lists, are how you define which devices can talk to other devices as part of your tailnet. If you have a set of users who all need access to the same resources, rather than listing each user explicitly in an ACL rule, you can define a group. In the ACL file, you can list which users are part of the group and then refer to that group in an ACL rule. Unfortunately, this is manual and doesn't necessarily reflect the latest changes in your organization, such as employees leaving or teams being reorganized. Instead, you can use user and group provisioning. With user and group provisioning, you can sync group membership that you define in your identity provider, such as Okta, for use in Tailscale ACLs. We'll talk through how to sync a group from Okta to Tailscale and update the ACL rule that we have here. Let's assume that we've already configured user and group provisioning for our Tailscale network to our Okta instance. However, you can see that we're not yet syncing any groups. And in fact, in Okta, for the Tailscale application, we're not yet pushing any groups. In our ACLs, we've manually defined the group membership for the group engineering. But in Okta, there's already a group called engineering that reflects how our team is currently structured. These have the same users as what's defined in the Tailscale ACL. To make these groups accessible to Tailscale, in the Tailscale app in Okta, find group engineering. And push it to Tailscale. And you'll see that it's already synced. To use the synced group in an ACL, copy the group from the sidebar and replace the previous manual group that we had defined in the ACL rule. And now we can delete the manually defined group. When a change in membership happens in Okta, this will be reflected in Tailscale automatically. User and group provisioning is available in Tailscale in the business plan. Now that you've seen how to use synced groups in Tailscale, time to try it out yourself. Check out tailscale.com to get started.